So I'm installing this Dietraheat uncoupling mat onto this plywood. You probably know that you have to use a modified Thinset mortar. You may not know there are three different kinds of modified Thinset mortar. Two of them you can use, the other is a guaranteed fail. Check my channel. Got several videos on the subject, detailed explanations.